the first medalist ever to win a world medal for China. And if she is as successful in Lillehammer, it will also be the first medal ever for a Chinese skater at the Olympics. Liu Chen, the Skate Canada champion. Mustard.